I think you're right if God is still on speaking terms with me.